The Xbox Game Pass games installation error 0x80073d0d usually occurs when there's a problem with installing or updating a game via the Microsoft Store or the Xbox app. This error prevents games from being installed or updated and can be quite frustrating for users. Here are the most common solutions for this error.